In Europe, Alfa Romeo sports car drivers continue to shine. The Mille Miglia is a fabulous race over 1,000 miles of the open roads, when the hazards that face each driver are equal only to those braved by the enthusiastic spectators. It is in the great tradition of the early city-to-city events. It is an achievement to finish, and if the car won't hold together, you must lend it a hand. Where else could you possibly see a car during a race being refueled by coal? Nuvolari is one of the immortals of the Mille Miglia, winning the race this year for the second time. Last year, he was champion of Italy, but the official withdrawal of Alfa Romeo with all their P3s is disastrous to his racing career.